been known to sort of fight anyone that is
challenges you.
Yeah, looking on towards me negatively. Or positively. Really anybody. I'll fight anybody, really, at any time.
You like my band?
I think I'll always be referred to as a new guy, you know, 4 years, 30 years, you know, it doesn't...
30 years,
it's the new guy. The new guy, 30 years later, it doesn't bother me any. Honestly, it doesn't bother me any.
Blade, that's a badass name. I wish my fucking name was Blade. Yeah, Dennis Westover has gotten a lot of mileage ever since that interview, so...
Yes,
not from me, I'm not doing porns.
Well, yes. Someone like you is doing porn, he looks just like you.
No.
He dresses up like you, has your voice. Same tattoos.
It's untrue.
It's kind of weird.
There's no Dennis Westover porns.
Weather is still shit. Obviously, you guys can't control that.
Yeah, the weather's worse in the States right now.
Yeah, it's way cooler in the States right now.
Dude, I'm from we're all from California now, man. Are you kidding me?
Jeez.
Well, I'm spoiled.
For some reason, I decided to hang on the scaffolding on the top of the roof of the building. And what I didn't realize is that the kids could also climb a little bit. And over the course of like the next 30 seconds, my pants were taken off. And as well as my boots and my boxers were removed. Then I had to swing back like a monkey back onto the stage. And my tour manager, who's sitting over there, John, had to take Naked Andy back. And unfortunately, the audience got a shot of my butt, which is, it's not, whatever. It was there, and that was kind of embarrassing, mainly because of the butt.
An entire child, but like a child-sized child, not a full adult child.
Because he couldn't like transfer the phone call up to the room. So I'm like, all right, well forget this, just write the message and deliver it to him, okay? I'm with chicks at this bar called Solid Rock across the street from the hotel, and tell him just where I'm at. And then he delivers this formal typed out letter on a letterhead. It says,
I'm in the shower. I get out and I get this. Dear Mr. Coma, Mr. Purdy just rang and wanted us to give you the message that Hen is in the Solid Rock Pub on Hope Street if you would like to join him. Regards, reception.
I'm never going to sit and talk to you about vagina. So that will never happen. Because that's an awkward conversation I don't need to have with you.
How do you guys deal with a few haters that don't appreciate your amazing music?
Can we do this? Is this allowed on... You can't do that on television, right?
You can't do this.
You can't.
When I was a baby, my voice was so low that only, like, trains could hear it.
Trains this. They're real, too.
Like Thomas the Tank Engine?
Yeah. No! Like a real goddamn train with ears. Why do we have to make this into some silly cartoon bullshit?
I like Thomas the Tank Engine.
No one likes Thomas the Tank Engine.
Except me.
Frozen jello pudding pops. Tea tree oil in my pocket.
Yeah, no, I'm squarely asleep after that.
Cool.
Squarely asleep. That's not a term.
It is
I just
now.
Made that up. I'm squarely asleep. And see, I've been praised for my vernacular, and I just said squarely asleep, so... Blade... I have one thing to say to you, and that is, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that you rap and that your parents named you after a video game. I'm sorry that you want to beat my ass.
I ate parts of the elephant because it's very sustenance.
Village people were here.
One time I got pulled over, I go, hey, Ossifer. I was like, whoops.
That probably gave the game away in bed.
Hold on, up. What is that?
Oh, that's the crown award, I believe.
Oh, no, look at that. Can we read it? It's a legend. Yes.
What you can see there, though, is the reflection of the camera, which is why I think this is most important. I brought this more as a mirror for your camera
than
anything else.
That's very kind.
Give me a chance.